understand it. And turn your thoughts to the Father. Fear is weakness. There are many who struggle. We see it every day.